everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich. Faceoff about to begin. What are you thinking?
Looking at the special teams, Doc, and I'm going to look at the penalty kill, a team that has a real strong unit while shorthanded.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Rask's the goalie tonight for the Bruins. These numbers are not what he wanted in training camp, but he's got them now, so improving on that winning percentage is critical. Ward's the other union rep among the goaltenders trade for the Hurricanes. That's not a good goals against average, but the fans are saying, hey, it's a team sport, and his teammates have let him down. Regardless of that, it must come down. About to start, we always watch when Zdeno Chara's out there. He's easy to spot, tallest in history at 6'9". Carolina's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. And the puck is grabbed by Chara. The Bruins setting things up in their own end. And now it's directed to Erickson. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Oh, stick save. The Hurricanes lug that along through center ice. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Elevated to Lindholm. Outstanding save with a glove. Boston's in their own end setting things up. Heads to the front. Great save, point blank.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Hurricanes wheel it up the wing. Slides it to the point to Wisniewski. And now possession established in his own end by Zdeno Chara. The Bruins shifting gears back in their own end. He can start some danger here. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Rask had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight, make it difficult for him to see the puck.
Thanks very much, Ray. Speared along by Morrow. Boston's in possession as they travel in their own end. Shoots, got his pad on that one. Toward the net.
Stepniak's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Spooner's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Bruins' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. And he is reefed.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Puck is thrown to Nordstrom. Blue line control. Heads on to the corner. One-timer. He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. Looks ahead to start something. The Hurricanes through the neutral zone continue on. Takes that pass. Pass to the slot. Oh, what a pad save. A drive. Wow, what a glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Score! This one is tied.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
Boston's got another face-off win. Fantastic shutdown. Carolina's on the move through the neutral zone. Brings a shot. Score! That's two unanswered goals.
The goaltender was so worried about the passer, he forgot about the goal scorer. Hainsey's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
The Hurricanes have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Over 9 minutes left in the first. Carolina's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. Nathan Kirby, assisted by number 65. Back near the blue line, the Hainsey. Back in his defensive end to get it. Deterrent. Carolina's continuing on through center ice. Pointed to McClement. Got that pass near the blue. Score! Three in a row!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Raz not going to stop that one, Edzo. It's delivered so perfectly.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Boston's almost out of options here, so they pull the goaltender, hoping for a little jump start.
Carolina scored again. That's a two-goal lead for them now, widening that gap before the end of this first period. Boston's got that one. Now what? The Bruins continue on through the neutral zone. A shot. He missed the net with the shot. You have to give outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Carolina's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Slides it to the point to Wisniewski. Oh, great cut. Laid on to Marchand. Oh, here's a wrister. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
Marchand's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Ward's in pretty good position here, but he doesn't get enough of his body on the puck. It's a goal.
Boston scored to get this game back to within one for them. First period still with lots of time. Let's see if they can tie it. Carolina has prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Oh, what a play! Taken over now by Chara. They score! What a quick answer to that one!
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Gustafson's looking down, checking where this puck worked its way through. He stopped enough of it that it should be in front of him. However, it somehow squeaked through.
A tad over 5 minutes to be played here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. On to Pastrnak. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Hurricanes have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Carolina penalty to number Carolina's got a defensive zone win. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Boston's controlling the play in their own end. He drives toward the slot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The Bruins with possession in their own end. Pitching it to Hayes. Through center, has possession. It's a two-on-two. Terrific stop, and it's loose. A cover, and play is stopped.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Boston's got another win. Right in front. Good pad stop. And a whistle. Carolina's prevailed on another faceoff. Hainsey's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. The Bruins in possession as they travel in their own end. Snapping a pass to Krejci. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Drives to the crease. Shoots. Log. Great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. The Hurricanes waiting back in their own end. Gets a little drop-off from the goalie here. Moving along in their own end to Gerby. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Back near the blue line to Rask. Pass to the slot. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. They win it. Loose puck brought in by Malone. Perfect tip by the stick. The Bruins with it along the boards. Steps between the circles. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
Bergeron's anticipation allowed him to get that puck on the backhand and put it in the net.
Ward's not able to do much more than this, Edsel. He's in the right position. He makes the stop, although not all of it, as it just rolls past him into the net.
The Bruins with a win at center. And play is stopped for a penalty. Carolina's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Carolina penalty to number 15. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. First period has come to a close here. There was some scoring in that first period. High scoring, high energy, lots of goals, but just a one-goal lead. Taking a look at shots on goal in a busy opening period. 12 for Boston and 8 for the Hurricanes. The Bruins, with the scoring of this goal, have clawed their way back closer. We'll see if there's any more momentum from them when we come back in just a moment. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Boston's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Power play unit will need to gun something here pretty quickly as we begin the period. Taken away.
Carolina has forced another turnover in this very close game.
Boston's going back to get restarted with their advantage. The Bruins carrying on in their own end. Let's it fly. The shot is off.
In this situation, you have...
Off the crossbar. Fires. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The Bruins go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. Boston's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Puck taken behind the net by Fett. The Hurricanes are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Carolina's looking to headman up the wing. Pointed to Jordan Staal. Terrific interception. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. The Hurricanes have it up the wing. Knapp by Chara. Kicked out of the scrum. The Bruins gliding along through the neutral zone. Let's go, Rister. Off the mark. That's blockered away. The Hurricanes in their own end, ready in attack. To Gerby. Hit by this terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The shooter's not often aiming the puck. He wants to get rid of it as quickly as he can. This was a beautiful relief, but it clanged off the crossbar.
Just a hair over 5 minutes play. An impressive offensive showing so far. And it's 4-3. Back and forth they go between the points. The Bruins with possession in center ice. He got his pad on it. Moving it to Lindholm. Great job on a cut pass. Pass attempt to Kelly. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Boston's got that face-off win. Rister! And that one turned aside. Difficult spot for him there. The Hurricanes love the puck in center ice. Fires! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance!
That shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
And so the goaltender just can't get across to cover this. He's beaten low stick side, but he stays on his feet, opening up a little more room.
The Hurricanes have now built a lead of 2. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. Boston's collected another victory on the faceoff. Good centering pass to the slot. Carolina's in control of the puck through center. Chip to Nash. Time of the goal. Propelled to Rask. Looking to Bergeron. Puck is seized by Erickson. To Nash. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Loose puck taken by Morrow. Pitching this one to Krejci. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Score! Krejci!
Krejci's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Boston's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. The Hurricanes prevail on the draw. Slides it to the point to Wisniewski. The net has come loose, and so we will wait for another faceoff. A little under 9 minutes remaining in the period. The Hurricanes have just buckled once. But they still have a one-goal lead. They win the draw. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Right into the slot. Turned on net. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Simple play. Made well. Strong defense to Stempniak. Carolina's getting an attack ready in their own end. Shoots one. Terrific pad save. Stempniak's cut through the neutral zone. Outstanding save with a glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Clean win on the draw. Carolina's in their own end and has possession. Boston's two-minute penalty is a minor and the call is booking.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Carolina's got it again. That one blocked. Slid the Hainsey. Back in front. Take it away. To Kelly. In on the two-on-two. Can they get reinforcements here? Score!
Kelly's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Ward's read of the play is pretty curious here. He stays on his feet. When you do that, you open up the low stick side where the shot beat him.
The Bruins have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. Boston's got that neutral zone faceoff. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Pass to the shooting position. Just couldn't find the target.
He was trying to be a little bit too far.
Big pad save. Big save there. The Bruins waiting back in the defensive zone. Centering pass. Great save. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Drives to the net. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Bruins have killed it off. Back near the blue line to Falk. Let's it go. Terrific glove save. Directing that one to Bergeron. And works straight up to Pastrnak. Gathered in by Falk. Good job with the stick. Carolina's got a piece of it with the glove. Passing one off now to Rask. Moves up along the boards. Broke it right up. Loose puck gathered in the defensive zone by Krejci. The Bruins in possession through center. Oh, and here's a three-on-two. Can he generate something? Heads on behind. Shooting! That's what those pads are for. Gets play stopped.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop. And he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Carolina's up the wing, controlling play now. Laid on to McClement. He's got that pass at the point. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. And he fires. Got the pad on that one. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Through two periods, here are the shots on goal. Get ready. 24 for the Bruins and 18 for Carolina. Kelly's shot became his goal. It tied the game, and we head to break. Underway in the third period, this game is tied. On to Erickson. Oh, what a grab! And he'll hold on.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
Big face-off win. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Great stick there.
And the puck control by Skinner.
Taken on by Charles. Chip to Bergeron. One-timer. Oh, a save. And another save.
He was in control on both of those saves.
Out in the slot. What a move on that one with the stick. The Hurricanes love to puck through the neutral zone. Puck corralled behind the net by Seidenberg. Trying to go to Bergeron. Shoots. Oh, a save there. Then he holds on.
Can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Just a hair under 4 minutes have been skated so far. It's been a circus atmosphere with more red lights than on Labor Day in the expressway. 5-5. Score! Three straight goals.
Especially in the offensive zone. If you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
It was a great goal, Edzo. However, he was aided by an atrocious play in the defensive zone. The goaltender standing there looking at this mistake in front of him, and there's no way he's going to get across to make the stop.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Great job on a cut pass. Now it's directed to Bolesky. On through the corner. And the loose puck regathered by Raz. Pitching it to Nash. Propelled to Raz. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Save!
Carolina's been outplayed for most of this night, but their goaltender has kept them in it. He's been exceptional throughout. Ward's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against an excellent save.
Nice face-off work. Puck is thrown to Terry. Carolina's in control through the neutral zone. Directed on. Missed.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
The Bruins are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Hayes. Grabbed.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Ward's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Bergeron's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Picks it up in his own end. Right in front. The Bruins have control of the puck at center ice. One-timer. Poke checked away by McQuaid. Pointed to Malone. Magnificent glove save. A shot. Great glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Cruises to the slot. Good quick poke check there. Lugged along the line. Moving it to Lindholm. Slides it to the point to Gerbich. Boston's in their own end and on the move. The Hayes moves up the wing. Loose puck gathered and neutralized by Raz. Back near the blue line. Look who's back.
You're not going to see many shots harder than that. What a play.
Just too quickly, Edzo down on his knees into the butterfly that opens up the top of the net, and the shot beats him up over the stick side.
Carolina's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
James Wisniewski, assisted by number 4.
Pass! Outstanding save! What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Poke checked away by Wisniewski. Looks ahead to start something. To McClement. Takes it up that side. Dumped in. And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some young fan.
Gustafson's able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
A tad over 5 minutes to go in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Pass attempt to Nash. Takes it up near the boards. Slid to Rask. Pass cut. Through center ice, pressing on with it. Puck control by Krejci. Brings a shot. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Krejci's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
Ward's frustrations are pretty evident here. He's beaten over the blocker side. Up high, that's one he's got to have.
The Bruins have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it from this opening faceoff. Laid on to Lindholm. Pointed to Wisniewski. Scorches one! And it's driven away again. Boston setting things up in their own end. Glides across. On to Wisniewski. Shoots. Save! Need to get rid of it. The Bruins in their own end controlling play now. Making progress at center. Carried to the corner boards by Marchand. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Puck support like that, you got to move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Bruins control from the neutral zone. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. A long game. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Great hands to deflect that puck on goal.
Looking to Nash. Pitching this one to Gerby.
Time of the goal.
Shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Boston's carrying on up the wing. Net open. Score!
That empty net goal will send the fans to the exits.
Everybody can exhale a little bit now. Once the empty netter goes in, that pretty well wraps it up.
The Hurricanes got that faceoff win. Now what? Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Slides it to the point to Murphy. Hammer, gloved.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
The Canes got him on the run.
Waits with it. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Boston's controlling play through center. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Score! That's 4 straight.
He's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
He barely slowed this down. It deflected off of him into the net.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? At the point of drive. No!
How did he shoot the puck that quick?
The game is over. The horn sounds. Two teams came to the ice tonight. One of them leaves victorious, and the other leaves with problems.
Those guys are a bunch of happy humans going home with a win in their pocket.
Again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.